Hey guys, in another video with Ras Aquaculture. Today's video is a bit simple yet might be useful for some of you because we just want to share our crab farm's problem with stuck strings in the holding tank pump. If you have the same issue, keep watching until the end. Holding tank system, or HT for short, is a fantastic tool that supplements our mud crab farming operations. It can be used for crab quarantine and sales. We have built this system for a year and have only made minor changes to it. And today, we will talk about some issues we are having with the pump system on the HT. We can change the speed of the HT pump because it is a variable speed pump. When we buy crabs, however, some of the strings become detached from the crabs and enter the system. As a result, the strainers may become clogged and need to be cleaned. Furthermore, some strings are very small and may escape from the strainer, coiling around the shaft and causing extra friction on the pump. Hence, we must maintain it by inspecting the pump for unusual noises and performance. Of course, if necessary, remove the strings. We will now show you how to open the pump and check for the strings. Let's get started. How did you find it? Isn't it simple? Even though it appears to be a minor issue, it has an impact on the HT pump's performance. Check your pump for any unusual noises. If you noticed a difference in its performance, it could be due to the stuck strings. Check out the description box below for our free materials and see you next week. Have a crab day!